I was with my wife Kate on our special holiday. She always wanted to see ruined castles, so I found one and we went there. Everything was so good. I've never seen her so happy before, but then that thing attacked. I don't know what that was, but it hit Kate. And I was trying to do something, but it was stronger. It got me and dragged us deep into the castle. Then it locked us. I immediately ran to Katie. She was bleeding. In fact, quite badly. I didn't know what to do. She was dying on me. It was too late.
I'm glad I'm not wearing those. I can't believe it's dead. It's so thin it makes no difference from sleeping on the ground.
I guess I'm not going to die from thirst.
Hello?
Steven, thanks God, listen to me.
Kate, you're alive? Don't move, I'll be there in a minute.
Steven, don't. You need to listen to me. I no longer want you. But it doesn't have to be this way. You need to do exactly as I tell you.
Yeah, okay. What am I supposed to do then? What is this? How do you know this stuff? Where are you?
Steven, I can... You... Help me, please!
Kate? Kate? Do you hear me? Damn it.
Thank you. Oh, Stephen, look at you. The hero gets to save his wife. Well, tell my big guy. She's dead.
Who are you? And what did you do to my wife?
Oh, come on, Stephen. She was dead the whole time. And now it's too late. It is thanks to me you got out of that cell. You wouldn't have survived in this place for a second if I didn't help you. Now it's time you repay me.
What do you mean?
I mean, even if you got out of here, you wouldn't be able to live with yourself. So go ahead, Stephen. Take the dagger in front of you and make a sacrifice for your lovely wife. If you do so, I will be free and will leave your wife resting in peace with you. Otherwise, she's going to be roaming here till the end of time. Just like those poor souls you've encountered so far. It's time to choose. Stephen, she was dead the whole time, and now it's too late. It is thanks to me you got out of that cell. You wouldn't have survived in this place for a second if I didn't help you. Now it's time you repay me.
What do you mean?
I mean, even if you got out of here, you wouldn't be able to live with yourself.